Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Notre Dame College Prep for tonight's matchup between Chicago Bulls College Prep and the Dons of Notre Dame. To start, could you ask me to please rise and join us in prayer and the national anthem? In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this fine season day, for these two school teams, for the chance to study and to understand better the world around us. For the health to be here, for the thrill of a sporting contest, for individuals learning to play as a team, for physical bodies and robust health, for minds formed by practice to peaks of excellence. Our Father, we thank you. Grant that we may not take days like this for granted. Give now each team the grace to play their best, to be in your sport, and to realize that win, lose, or tie, we all come to be winners in creation. These things we pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. Notre Dame. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Please remain standing for the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you. Thank you.
3-point basket by number 11, Tyshawn Holloway. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight is a special night at Notre Dame College Prep. Tonight is Wall of Fame night at Notre Dame. Tonight we have seven new inductees to enter in to our Wall of Fame. The new members will be honored publicly in a few minutes, but first we'd like to recognize some members of the Wall of Fame that were put on next year's that are present tonight. Class of 1967, football track, Mr. Patrick McCaskey. We have various members that are here from the 1970 Wall of Fame football team. Those members are all out now, the 1970 football team. From the class of 1973, football, baseball, Dayton Allegretti. From the class of 1975, basketball, Richard Farina. Class of 1976, hockey, Tony Salemi. From the class of 1979, baseball, John Kleinberg. From the class of 1981, football, legendary defensive coordinator of Greg Gurley, Dan Fitzpatrick. From the class of 1990, football, Daniel DeFranco. From the class of 1997, football, Matthew O'Grady. From the class of 1998, baseball, basketball, football, soccer, EIU alum, Bill Besenbaum. From the class of 1998, basketball, our head basketball coach, Kevin Clancy. From the class of 1998, baseball, football, wrestling, and everything else, Billy Stanton. From the class of 2004, baseball state champion, Notre Dame head baseball coach, football stud, Dean Cavatore. From the class of 2006, baseball, Michael Kloss. Please give a round of applause for our previously inducted Wall of Fame members that are here tonight. On behalf of Notre Dame College Prep, we'd like to introduce to you our new inducted members of the Athletic Wall of Fame that just got inducted within the last couple hours. Here is our newest honorees. Please welcome our NBA alums whose plaques are positioned along the wall of the gym. Okay. Their accomplishments as student athletes during their years at Notre Dame have distinguished them as the best from Notre Dame sports programs. We thank you all for coming back to here this evening as we honor you, our newest members of the Athletic Wall of Fame. Here are our new members. First, from the class of 1976, Mr. Robert Regali. four-year member, two-year varsity football lineman, team captain, most valuable lineman, all-conference selection, three-year member of St. Joseph College football team, and owner of the Robert Regali Restoration Company, Robert Regali. Class of 1996, recognized for football, Peter Jenkinson. Peter is a four-year member of the premier varsity football starter at linebacker. Peter was selected the ESCC Defensive Player of the Year from all area and all state honors. Played collegiate football at Quincy University. Peter has been a Notre Dame assistant coach here at Notre Dame for 10 years. Mr. Peter Jenkinson. For the class of 2005, recognized for baseball, Keenan Wong. Keenan was a four-year member and two-year varsity baseball starter and catcher. A member of the 2004 Notre Dame High School State Championship baseball team. Keenan played collegiate baseball at Northwestern University and Rose Bowl Institute. Keenan is the founder of Long Ball Labs, and he works with Major League Baseball players and technology. Keenan Long. From the class of 2010, recognized for volleyball, Peter Manskelko. Peter was a four-year starter, three-year all-conference volleyball selection here in Oregon. Two-time most valuable player, team captain, and various all-area honors. Peter played volleyball at Loyola University and the NCAA Final Four at Carthage College. Peter works at Notre Dame with creative content and social media, and he is our head volleyball coach here at Notre Dame, Peter Maxwell. From the class of 2014, recognized for swimming, Chris Nickel. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Fathering a 22 wheel for the Illinois, his first team's fourth. Fouls out post prep number two, Curtis Owens. His fourth, team's eighth. At the line, shooting 1-1, Liam Eagles. Timeout ordering. Full timeout. Thank you. shooting guard bonus, number 3, Cameron Penn. Two shots. Thank you.